But one thing is, he knew everything about his time and place. He knew all the music, and he knew all the stories. And it's a real, he's from the mountains of western North Carolina, and the fiddle tradition is big there, and when I wrote this song, I wanted it to sound like all the fiddles. Playing at once, all the old songs, coming through the mountains for Doc. So this song called Deep Gap, and that's the name of the place that he is from.